Don't eject it and do it again. Reach up and cock it and fire it. Because it will fire with the lever open. And with the lever open, it's not all the way closed, it won't actually fire the cartridge. You gotta get it all the way closed to fire the cartridge. And it takes a lot of practice. So if you pull the trigger, nothing happens, reach up and cock it and do it. Because if you eject that round,